Update on the roads across Ayrshire this evening. There's been a serious accident on Long Drive in North Ayrshire. It's affecting the traffic heading into Dreghorn at the moment. The roundabout at the petrol station has been completely closed to all traffic. Emergency services are in attendance and diversions are now in operation. But the traffic is very heavy in that area just now, so avoid if you can. That's you up to date. Any other problems, then you can tweet me at Jenny Redd.